Have you ever had a wedge salad? You start out by cutting iceberg lettuce in half, then you cut it in half again to make little wedges just like this. Then I like to make a blue cheese dressing made with some sour cream, yogurt, lemon juice, and hot sauce. Add that on top of the wedges, add some tomatoes, onions, more blue cheese, and it's ready. But now the question is, how do you eat this?